Hello everyone, welcome to online class. Today is August 17 and I will cover all the current affairs with details which is important for your exam. Don't skip my video and watch from beginning to end. Let's start the video. Question 1. How much MT? Metric ton did India deliver material to Lebanon? A 56, B 57, C 58, D 59. And the right answer is 58 metric ton. Lebanon is officially known as Republic of Lebanon and the capital of Lebanon is Beirut. The Prime Minister of Lebanon is Hassan Diab and the President is Michael Aoun. The currency of Lebanon is Lebanese pounds. India deliver emergency humanitarian aid including medical and food supply which is deployed by Indian Air Force on the behalf of Government of India to Lebanon, which are supplies including wheat flour, sugar, pulses, relief materials such as blanket and sleep mats. Why did it supply emergency material to Lebanon? Because a blast was done as blast is occur due to ammonium nitrate. Next question, who has been conferred Sitara E. Imtiaz? A option Abdullah Ahmad, B option Sarfaraz Ahmad, C option Yasir Shah, D option none of the above. And the right answer is Abdul Ahmad. Sitara E. Imtiaz is the third highest civilian award in Pakistan. Sitara E. Imtiaz is the former legendary leg spinner which is conferred Sitara E. Imtiaz by President Arif Alvi in Independence Day on 14 August. The award is given to those citizens who made material contribution to security and national interest of country. Sarfaraz Ahmad got the award on 2018 and Yasir Shah got the award on 2019. Next question, who won Premier League Manager of Season Award? A option Frank Lampard, B option Jurgen Klopp, C option Brendan Rodgers, D option Chris Wilder. And the right answer is Jurgen Klopp. George Klopp is a German who is a manager of the month of 5 times surpassing Manchester City boss Pep Guardiola from 2017 to 2018 campaign. Next question, recently RBI approved transfer of rupees dash as surplus to central government for accounting year 2019 to 20. A option 34.743 crore, B option 71.483 crore, C option 57.128 crore, D option 24.493 crore. And the right answer is C option 57.128 crore. RBI informed that it also decided to maintain consistency risk buffer at 5.5%. The RBI board chaired by Governor Shaktikanta Das to discuss the bank operation is past year, approved its annual report and statement of account. Next question, who has launched a portal named Srijan? A option Amit Shah, B option Rajnath Singh, C option Narendra Modi, B option Harsh Vardhan. And the right answer is बी ऑप्शन राजनाथ सिंह। राजनाथ सिंह इज आवर डिफेंस मिनिस्टर एंड सिटीजन इज ए पोर्टल विच एक्ट एज ए वन स्टॉप शॉप पोर्टल एंड इट प्रमोट्स इंडिजिनियस प्रोडक्ट। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग सिटी हैज नेम न्यूली बिल्ड इनकम टैक्स सर्कल फ्लाई ओवर एंड अजनी क्रॉस रोड एज अरुण जेटली फ्लाई ओवर एंड सुषमा स्वराज ब्रिज रेस्पेक्टिवली। ए ऑप्शन आगरा, बी ऑप्शन अहमदाबाद, सी ऑप्शन इंदौर, डी ऑप्शन मुंबई। एंड द राइट आंसर इज अहमदाबाद। इन गुजरात टू ओवर ब्रिज अहमदाबाद सिटी विन नेम ऑफ लेट अरुण जेटली एंड सुषमा स्वराज। द रेलवेज ओवर ब्रिज इन रानी एरिया एज आत्मनिर्भर गुजरात रेलवे फ्लाई ओवर। द न्यूली बिल्ट फ्लाई ओवर एट इनकम टैक्स विल बी नोन एज अरुण जेटली वाइल अनदर फ्लाई ओवर एट अजनी क्रॉस रोड नोन एज सुषमा स्वराज ब्रिज। Who was Arun Jaitley? He was a former finance minister of our country. And late Sushma Swaraj is our former external minister of our country. Next question, which state government launched Mukhyamantri Shramik Scheme? A option Jharkhand, B option Odisha, C option Assam, B option वेस्ट बेंगल। एंड द राइट आंसर इज झारखंड। मुख्यमंत्री श्रमिक स्कीम इज द एम इज टू प्रोवाइड 100 डे फॉर ए ईयर बिटवीन वन डे फॉर रिसीविंग एन एप्लीकेशन। द कैपिटल ऑफ झारखंड इज रांची एंड द लार्जेस्ट सिटी ऑफ झारखंड इज जमशेदपुर। देर इज 24 डिस्ट्रिक्ट in Jamshedpur. The Prime Minister of Jharkhand is Hemant Soren and the Governor of Jamshedpur is Draupadi Murmu. Jharkhand was formed in 15 November 2000 from the territory that has previously been part of the Bihar. Next question, which state launched Anna COVID-19 home care kit? A option Kerala, B option Assam, C option Karnataka, D option Tamil Nadu. And the right answer is D option Tamil Nadu. Anna COVID-19 home care kit cost 2500 and it comprises of a pulse oximeter, a digital thermometer, packs of herbal immunity booster like Athimatharum and Kapasura Kutinin. The kit also has 60 tablets of Amukra Churaram having beneficial effects for the virus infected and 14 tablets each of multivitamin and zinc, 14 face masks and a soap which is sufficient for 14 days. Chief Minister of Jharkhand is K. Palaniswami and the Governor is Banalal Purohit. Next question, who is appointed as new Principal Chief Director, Medical Director of Southern Railways? A option M. Ravi Kumar, B option Vishnu Prasad Nanda, C option T.J. Prasad, D option none of the above. And the right answer is M. Ravi Kumar. Next question, which ministry has launched magazine New India Samachar? A option Home Ministry, B option External Ministry, C option I&B Ministry and D option Agriculture Ministry. And the right answer is C option INP Ministry. INP Ministry is Information and Broadcasting Minister. And the Chief of Information and Broadcasting Minister is Prakash Javaketar. And the department is फिल्म डिवीजन ऑफ इंडिया द हेडक्वार्टर इज इन न्यू दिल्ली. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच स्टेट और यूनियन टेरिटरी विल होस्ट इंटरनेशनल फिल्म फेस्टिवल ऑफ इंडिया 2020. ए ऑप्शन मुंबई, बी ऑप्शन दिल्ली, सी ऑप्शन गोवा एंड डी ऑप्शन कर्नाटका. एंड द राइट आंसर इज सी ऑप्शन गोवा. द कैपिटल ऑफ गोवा इज पानाजी एंड द लार्जेस्ट सिटी ऑफ गोवा इज वास्को डा गामा. द गवर्नर ऑफ गोवा इज सत्यपाल मलिक एंड द चीफ मिनिस्टर इज प्रमोद सावंत. इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो देन लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. इफ यू आर न्यू इन योर वीडियो देन प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू.